Jeff Woodburn is a third generation of New Hampshire's North Country. He says he's running for state senate because he wants to represent the values and struggles of rural life. James Pindell has more in this morning's Political Scoop.
My guest this week is state senate candidate Jeff Woodburn, who used to be the state Democratic Party chair. He's running for an open seat in the North Country. Jeff, thanks for making it down here.
It's great to be here.
So why are you running for state senate?
I'm running for state senate because I think the North Country needs a strong voice. The southern New Hampshire and central New Hampshire, the suburban part of New Hampshire, needs our voice to be heard, our part of the state. And I think the power's been shifting away from northern New Hampshire, and we need somebody who can understand the values, the culture, and the way of life in that area. Every aspect of life is different in rural New Hampshire than it is in suburban New Hampshire. So I think it's important that we have representation that understands the size, the scale, the lifestyle of people that live in a very different world compared to southern and central New Hampshire.
Down here in southern New Hampshire, we talk a little bit about the North Country. Lately, it's been about Northern Pass. Is that even a controversial issue, or is it this pretty much the areas united against it?
Well, it's nearly unanimous, but it illustrates the real divide, I think, where people who live in the North Country are there for a lifestyle. They're connected to the land. They're connected to each other. And money really is secondary. There's a struggle to live. It's a struggle to get by, but no one there is held for a job. Everyone chooses to live there and sacrifices in one way or another. So I think that issue has really galvanized the area during a time of great economic distress. People are very concerned. We're considering an additional prison in Lancaster, wind towers, biomass in Berlin, all kinds of different projects. So we're certainly willing and open for development and hungry for it. But we also want to protect our landscape, our culture, and our way of life.
So when you look to the general election, what are going to be some of the main issues? This will be the biggest difference between yourself or whomever wins that Republican primary on the other side?
I think I know New Hampshire. I know the North Country. I know state government. I know politics. And I think I'll be able to be a kind of voice that will be able to get things done and be effective at serving my part of the state.
Great. Well, thanks for coming in. Now, you can read more about the state senate races at WMURPoliticalScoop.com. That's also where you can watch an extended version of this interview. That does it here for TV. Now back to you.